guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is on this makeup look right here. It's so easy, so quick, so glowy, looks like your skin, and you can get it done in under 10 minutes. I think you can get it done under 10 minutes, if not 10 minutes. It is so easy to achieve, and the best thing about it is that everything I used, you can find at the drugstore. Yay! Not only is it so easy, but it's also so affordable. And I personally have been wearing this look pretty much on an everyday basis to work and everything too. So you can definitely wear it other places besides school, but it's still just a super easy, glowy look, your skin but better kind of thing. So if you haven't already, please make sure to like this video, subscribe down below, and let's just hop right into the video. So the first thing that I'm going to do is prime my face using the Milani Make It Last Setting Spray. This also primes as well, so it's super nice because it's super quick. You can just spritz your face and you're primed. While that's drying on my face, I'm going to go ahead and fill in my brows with my L'Oreal Brow Stylist Definer. I have mine in the shade Brunette. I have gone through brunette and dark brunette like a full brow pencil, like completely ran out. I love this stuff. I actually just repurchased it again for the third time. Something about it is just, it's so creamy and it's so good. And I'm just going to quickly fill in my brows. Since this is really quick, when I'm in a hurry, I don't really fill them in too crazy or anything. Boom, just like that, and one brow is already done. Super quick, super easy. Every time I use this, you guys, I forget how good it is, and I re-fall in love with it. For foundation today, I'm going to be going in with the L'Oreal Pro Glow Infallible Foundation. I have mine in shade 205 in Natural Beige. It makes your skin look so healthy, but it's lightweight, doesn't look cakey, it hardly looks like you're wearing any makeup, but it still has some coverage, and it just makes your skin look just amazing. So I've been using this non-stop lately. I've been doing this makeup that I'm showing you guys 90% of the time that I've been doing my makeup lately, just for work and everything. So I've been using this pretty much on a daily basis because it is so pretty and flawless. For concealer today, I'm going in with the L'Oreal Pro Glow Infallible Concealer too as well. And this is in the shade 01 Classic Ivory. And I'm just applying this just under my eyes. I don't apply too much just because it's a natural makeup look, so you don't have to cake on the concealer. And then I just blend this out as well. So if you're someone who doesn't crease, you can definitely skip this step, but I have to set down my face no matter what I'm doing. Otherwise, my face creases like crazy and my makeup slides everywhere, so I have to set down my makeup. And for that, I've been loving the Coty Airspun Loose Face Powder. I have mine in the shade Naturally Neutral, and I have been loving this lately. I tried this out in my recent first impressions video that I did, and it is so good. It like really sets down your makeup, but your under eyes don't look heavy or anything. So I'm just going to take my beauty blender and just dip it in the powder, and then just use that to set my under eye area. Just press that in. This just gives you the most flawless under eye. It's so pretty. And it's just so quick because you can just dab your beauty blender in there and just go back over. And I'm also just going to set my chin and my smile lines using this way as well, just pressing the powder into my skin. And then for the rest of my face, I'm just going to take this big fluffy Real Techniques brush and just swirl just a little bit of it in. Dab off the excess, make sure we don't have too much. And just lightly dust it everywhere. Just so we still have that glow going on, but we can set everything down. Probably look like a boy with my hair behind my ears. I cannot do my makeup with my hair in my face. It just gets all like sticky and I hate it. So I always have to like tuck them behind my ears, especially with this middle part. I apologize. So for bronzer, I have two to recommend to you guys. I have obviously the Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer. And this stuff is amazing, hands down one of the best bronzers that I've ever used, but this one is a little bit pricey. I think this one ranges about $16, which is, I mean, pretty pricey for a drugstore bronzer. So that's why I brought this guy too, and this is the Milani Baked Bronzer in the shade 09 Dulce. And this is gorgeous. The undertone in it is more of like a, I don't want to say yellow undertone because that doesn't sound flattering. It's just a different undertone, but it's so pretty. Definitely not too red or anything. This is gorgeous. Just, I don't use it on camera too often because, like I said, the undertone, it picks up pretty, the undertone just doesn't flatter my skin well on camera, but I wear this all the time off of camera. But for the purpose of this video, I'm going to use my butter bronzer because I love it. Smells amazing too. If you guys haven't tried this, I highly, highly, highly recommend it. And I'm just gonna just bronze up a little bit. Not too much. Want it to still look really natural, but just to add a little bit of warmth back into our skin. And you can tell we still look really natural. We look really glowy. We don't look like we have a ton of makeup on, but we still look a little refreshed. So for highlighter, this is definitely something that I'm really, really, really excited because I think you guys should all try this because it is so inexpensive. This is the Essence Pure Nude Highlighter, and this is in the shade 10 Be My Highlight. This is probably, I think this was like $4. It's got like a really pretty vanilla almost undertone. It's not gold, it's more of that icy vanilla undertone. So I just take this on the tip of my nose. I take it on the bridge of my nose, kind of right in there. Just so when you look down, you have a little bit of glow to your nose. On the high points of my face, and then I also take it under my brow bone and just kind of work it around that way. Just like that. Just so we have a little bit of something under our brow bone too. Take out my Cupid's bow on my chin. I like to take a little bit up here, just right above my eyebrow too. Just to add a little bit of glow to those places so we look nice and glowy now. All right, and that's it for the face makeup. Now, the last thing that we have to do is eyes. And all I'm going to do is mascara. Now, I'm going to try out a new mascara today. This is the L'Oreal Voluminous Lash Paradise. I've heard amazing things about this mascara, so I just got it. So I want to try this out today, but the mascara that I've been using, let me find it, on a daily basis, like literally every single day, is this CoverGirl Total Tease Mascara. This mascara is amazing. It's not clumpy, but it gives your lashes a lot of volume to them. So I don't know, I've been using this like every single day. So I really, really like this. So if you don't like this or you don't have this, then definitely try out this because I really love this one. But I'm gonna try out this one today. I'm so excited. This is the L'Oreal Lash Paradise. Yeah, that mascara is really, really good. So the last thing that we have to do is lips. Now for lips, all that I apply on an everyday basis is I apply lip balm, like Carmex or just like I don't really apply lip gloss. I mean, you can if you want to, but when I'm going really natural, I just usually apply a lip balm because it's more like nourishing. But if you wanted to, you know, use a lip gloss, and from the drugstore, I highly, highly, highly recommend the Hard Candy Plumping Serum. Now, this is in the shade, I think it's Swan Lake. Yeah, Swan Lake 701. And this is gorgeous. So I guess I'll use this today. And finally, the last thing I do is I just spray my face one more time with my Milani setting spray. And this is the finished look right here. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. I've been filming for a total of 20 minutes, and that includes I've been texting, I've been repeating things. You know, you always take longer. I'm explaining everything. And so when I sit down to do this, it probably takes me 7 to 10 minutes. Like, this is, you can definitely achieve this in under 10 minutes just because it is so easy. But honestly, the longest thing were my brows, and my brows probably took me 3 minutes to do. This is perfect for those days where you're running like to work or running like to class, but you still want to throw something on, but you don't want to wear like a face full of makeup. How about comment down below what grade you're going into? That would be fun. You don't have to, but it's just something fun, just so, I don't know, it'd just be fun. And me personally, I'm going into my junior year of college, and today is my last day of summer. Just so sad. But yeah, before you leave, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.